Hello friends, I hope you all are okay. So right now we are going for a long drive in Canada. We are having fun a lot and enjoying beautiful sceneries. So let's go with me, we enjoy together. But in the meantime, I will say some long drive chords, so here you go. My first chord is: some beautiful paths can be discovered without getting lost. My favorite thing to do is to go where I have never been. Because the greatest part of a road trip isn't arriving at your destination, it's all the wild stuff that happens along the way. If you make the mistake of looking back too much, you aren't focused enough on the road in front of you. I haven't been everywhere, but it's on my list. Stop worrying about the potholes in the road and enjoy the journey. Long drive is not about the vehicle, it's about the person with whom you are sharing your favorite music album. Roads were made for journeys, not destinations. Really in the mood for a long drive with no real destination? Look for a chance to take the less traveled roads. There are no wrong turns. Nothing behind me, everything ahead of me, as is ever so on the road. When you go on a road trip, the trip itself becomes part of the story. Road trips are the equivalent of human wings. Ask me to go on one. Anywhere. We will stop in every small town and learn the history and stories. Feel the ground and capture the spirit. Then we will turn it into our own story that will live inside our history to carry with us, always. Because stories are more important than things. I just go with the flow. I follow the yellow brick. I don't know where it's going to lead me, but I follow it. I see my path, but I don't know where it leads. Not knowing where I'm going is what inspires me to travel it. Okay guys, thank you so much. Take care, bye-bye.